knife attack. He's coming with the knife, he's going to stick it to my stomach. You go to the side, you grab the hand, you go off, you take that knife, you can push him away, and you leave. Knife, and you leave him. Thinking that he's coming, you go to the side, you grab the hand, and you go back, you turn it, twist it, and you push it up, and you push him away. And you can run away. You can run away after that. He's coming. So the technique is, he's coming with the knife. You go to the side, you go up, you go down, you can take the knife away, and you push him away. Okay, knife and back. Boom. Up to the head, so he's coming from up, X, you push it to the side, you secure the hand, you turn it back, twist it, and you push him away. You can do more aggressively, one more time,